So I wanted to tell you guys that I watched Lady and the Tramp on the Disney Channel. Well, not the Disney Channel, but Disney Plus. And that's a streaming service, and somebody let me use their free channel, so, or their free use of that. It's a trial use. And so I do have some thoughts about that, and I might make a more complete review on my other secondary channel, but I thought I'd share with you some observations about it. I mean, for a free movie, I enjoyed it. My dogs did not enjoy it. I tried to watch it with my dogs, but they were not particularly interested. And so then it occurred to me that considering that streaming services such as Disney may benefit from the FTC ruling with regard to COPPA, saying that we have to label every video on YouTube as being for kids or not for kids, and suffer all sorts of consequences if it happens to be for kids, I thought it would be interesting if Disney were forced to label every one of its movies either for dogs or not for dogs, so that we will know. So a movie such as Lady and the Tramp, I think a lot of people tried to watch it with their dogs, and some dogs might have enjoyed it, but my dogs were not interested. They just wanted to go to sleep. Did I enjoy the movie? Yeah, generally speaking, I did. Do I have any observations?